No biggie.
It took how long to figure that out?
It happens. What are you going to do? It's all cleared up now.
Yeah. Joe calls it his changeable forecast. Apparently, they have changeable sexes at the zoo.
Yeah, well, you never know. That's why you got to check there early and often. But here's what we have right going on right now. You know, when these storms form, they can drop off a lot of rain. So here's what we see. We'll zoom into town, and you can see storms to the west of Los Lunas, to the west of Albuquerque. We'll zoom in. A half hour ago, they weren't there, and then boom, they started to appear. So they'll drop off a lot of rain initially, slide to the north, and probably fall apart. So be prepared for some pockets of locally heavy downpour. Threatening weather approaches, get inside. It looks like there'll be some good drenching rains working for the Grants Milan area. They had some big rains earlier around Kochadee. They're under a flood advisory. Remember, this is a part of a burn scar, so there could be some fast flows there. And look at this, a thunderstorm that formed around the 599 exit around La Cienega, and now it's starting to weaken. It works into the south end of Santa Fe. Big storms earlier with drenching rains around areas to the west and to the south of Raton. So be careful on that stretch of interstate between Raton and Springer. There you see Las Vegas. Big rains to the east of your area, so stay away from the arroyos. And anytime you see these thunderstorms rumbling around the Gila, there's a concern about the Silver Fire area. For a time, the folks over in Kingston, they had water up to their porches. That's located over here. They're in a flood warning until 5:30, and this is until 9 o'clock for tonight. So again, stay away from the streams, creeks, arroyos. If you get that rising water, make sure you go in a different direction. Get away from that rising water. 70s as that rain cool air works on into the Santa Fe area. We're at 90 right now, so temperatures are at the right temperature to pop these showers and thunderstorms. Not a lot of movement, so there will be some pockets of locally heavy downpours around for tonight, tapering off overnight, increasing again the next couple of days. The monsoon moisture is pouring into the region. Occasionally, there will be a disturbance that will pop up to trigger some showers and thunderstorms. You see a little bit of action tomorrow, but as a disturbance comes out of Mexico, it will increase the storms, especially across the northern and western sections of the state the following day. So becoming active for Monday into Tuesday, a little less active toward the weekend, but toward the weekend, showers and thunderstorms will start to pick up again for Saturday and Sunday, most areas it appears. So showers and thunderstorms, pockets of heavy rain Monday and Tuesday, a little less active thereafter. Southeastern New Mexico, it's going to be dry and hot with those thunderstorms around the Sacramentos. Northern, northeastern sections of the state will have the showers and thunderstorms, probably increasing a little bit Monday into Tuesday, then tapering off for a time thereafter and throughout the Santa Fe area. Thunderstorms around tonight, the next couple of days, a little less active toward mid to late week. And Rio Rancho, Los Lunas, and Blend, daytime highs warming into the 90s. And in the afternoon will produce a few more slow-moving storms. So we talked about the locally heavy downpours that will be scattered in the region for tonight. A high of 91 degrees, a little more active on Tuesday, a little less active Wednesday into Thursday. Then it looks like another surge of monsoon moisture will try to pull up for the upcoming weekend. But again, slow-moving storms forming just to the west of Albuquerque. We'll update the radars in just a bit.
All right.
Tiger Woods.